haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
Dream. That's what it is. You got the intro today. So we're just going to talk today about like how our different personalities, what our American dreams are, and how they relate to some books that we've like read over the past year.
Oh, can I go?
Yeah, tell me.
I want to
knock yourself out.
So my American dream.
Say it louder.
My American dream.
Louder.
My American dream.
Calm down there, Trump.
My American dream is to, I really want to explore. Like we read Into the Wild and I was really inspired by Chris McCandless and his journey. Even though it did eventually end up in his death, I'd like it. I feel like it was a complete circle. Like he didn't finally start living until he finally got his packs and stuck in the mud and then was able to sail down the rivers and go to Mexico and hitchhike back to America and then to Alaska. He was finally living, and he was living with nature and with people and really experiencing everything. Mm-hmm. What I really want to do is, after I get out of high school, is I want to start a vlog of me going around America in the style of Chris McCandless. Maybe it'll end up with me dead in Alaska, maybe it won't, haven't decided yet. But I mean, let's show
what you have today.
Let's show our footage, yeah.
Okay.
Hi, it's day 107 of my journey into the wild. I'm actually somewhere out in Texas, I think. I found this wonderful vineyard and I've got a nice beard growing. So one of my fans texted me and asked me, you know, what's your dream? And my dream, or my goal of the American dream, is to be completely independent. Like, not even relying on technology. Like, maybe I'll get rid of this camera and start sending smoke signals or something. I'm happy to be out here. And I'm happy to be on my own. It's great. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I'm gonna go get some food.
Thanks for that video, William. That was really cool. And I'm excited. I'm really excited for you to start your vlogging career.
I had to shave afterwards, so
yeah.
It's cool, appropriate.
Well, now on to me. I kind of connected with this guy in this book we read called In Cold Blood. His name was Kenyon Clutter, and he was like an inventor, and he like created stuff. And he was like just making all these really cool things, and that's just what I believe the spirit of America is. It's just making cool things that people can use a lot. So I made a little montage of some American products so y'all can see exactly what I'm talking about.
Guy.
Yeah, thanks. It was nice.
So, me and Conley shared some similar views on what we think the American dream is.
Yeah, there was this cool book we read called The Great Gatsby. Anybody ever heard of it? And in it, one of the characters was Daisy Buchanan, and she was all about fame. She wanted to get famous and rise to fame to get money. And that's what we're kind of about.
Mm-hmm. So, our examples would be Conley playing baseball and me dancing. So, take it away.
Ready, Steve?
Uh-huh.
Andy?
Yeah.
Mick?
Okay.
All right, fellas. Let's go!
That's a good one.
great, y'all. I'm really proud of y'all, and just your dreams are really cool.
Yeah, y'all are really good at what you do. I, on the other hand, I think the American dream is a lot more about your job, and so I was really inspired by James McBride from The Color of Water. He really wanted to pursue his writing career and his musical career, and I feel inspired as a fine arts major. So let's look at my video of me doing some art stuff.
I'm very proud of you.
Thanks.
So that was our American dream. Mm-hmm.
Thanks so much for watching.
Remember to go out and find your American dream. That's all for today.
Bye.
Ow.
Oh my gosh.
I'm out.
Wait, do we have a theme statement?